early evening, everyone. First off, I hope you're doing well. I hope you're enjoying the concert so far. I'm going to try my best not to stare at you and stare at the wall, because if I stare out in the audience, I'm going to say hi to a lot of people. Hi. So it's a lot of people want to have conversations. So this is the last piece before we do our intermission. The intermission will be 10 minutes long, so you can be free to go use the restroom, whatever you would like to do with that 10 minutes. Be back here, then we'll switch things up a little bit. And I just want to talk about this next piece, Winter Solstice. We actually just premiered this piece this past Tuesday at the Guitar Ensemble concert. So this is its second live performance, and then you heard A New Dawn, and that was actually its live debut today also. So little fun things this week. But I can't do this alone, so I do need help from a couple people. So again, please welcome to the stage the lovely guitar instructor here, Dr. John Marcinison, Derek Gardner, David Hilderhoff, and Brooke Warius, the Sitting Hill Guitar Ensemble. Can you please give them a round of applause?
Good afternoon, everybody. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Ted DeSanti, and I run the commercial music program here at Seton Hill. This first half of the recital that you listened to is very typical of past guitar recitals that we've had, and all the students that work with Dr. Marcinis, and it's always a pleasure to listen to them do recitals. This one in particular is a little bit different because this is our very first commercial music degree recital. And no one, honestly, should, it's perfect that it's Justin that's doing this first recital for us. So what we see behind us is a group that is very typical of the types of learning experience that the commercial music students experience. Those of you who have seen the commercial music ensemble, you know what that is like, and Justin's always been a part of that, not only as a guitarist, but also as a bass guitarist. Also, some of the things that you would not see in public are our lab experiences, which include a jazz combo, and our curriculum involves things like how to set up PA systems, how to run microphones, how to arrange for small and larger ensembles, how to play the piano in a commercial style. So all of those parts of the curriculum are sort of reflected in this recital today. So we have actually have students who are running sound for this. He's somewhere in the audience, kind of intermingled with you. We had students earlier who helped us set up the stage and prepare for everything for the pre-recital part of this. So this group behind you will be performing, as you know from the program. They'll be doing everything that is either a jazz-oriented small group experience, also doing a composition that Justin wrote as a part of his degree program here, and things that are a little bit more on the rock side of things, which are all a reflection of the program and this curriculum. So I will stop talking, and I will introduce to you Justin Anderson. Thank you.
sleep once for 4 days and 3 nights. I once didn't stop for 7 red lights. I jumped into water that's 50 degrees. I float in a kayak in 30-foot seas. I stayed in the woods for a week with a knife. A friend when I lost her nearly cost me my life. 20 years later, I'm still upside down. Like a lizard to the side of a cliff, I treat every minute like an hour and then. It seems like the years just flash by again. We build a foundation, but where do we stand? When all there's water and the water is land. 20 years later, I'm still upside down.
Welcome to the second half of the concert, the More Electric Set, the More Casual.
casual set, if you will. And again, this is a thing where I need a little help from my friends, so I'd like to take this opportunity to introduce you to the people behind me. So first off, over here on bass guitar, returning to Seton Hill from right now, what, you're at?
You're at Duquesne, yeah.
He's at Duquesne right now, getting his
master's
degree in
saxophone performance.
Saxophone performance. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Ted DeSane. Now, over here to my left, your right, is the birthday boy today, actually. Aww. Right here, Mr. David
Hilderhoff.
The reason why I hesitate is because I keep wanting to pronounce his last name like the band Hinder, so it always confuses me every time. Now, next person you have to cheer for the loudest, because it's their third performance today. Me, David, and our drummer back here, Lindsay, we had a gig this morning early, right early, 8:30 a.m. Lindsay did the Greensburg Holiday Parade, and now Lindsay's here. So please, give it up super loud for Lindsay LaMagna. And next person you're going to see also a lot on the stage, my right-hand man, literally up here, one of my best friends in the entire world, my one-time fellow Giant Eagle employee, he still works there, Idol. Please give it up for Robert Braxton. Before I do this last one, I do have one more person to introduce, because I'm very fortunate on this whole entire concert to play music with the professors that mean the world to me. Before, I was playing guitar with Dr. John Marcinson, and now, please give it up, on the keyboard, Dr. Ted Zanuck. This last piece is Robert on vocals. This is Reeling in the Years by Steely Dan.
Time. Oh.
great person, such a great human being in general. So this next song has a little bit of a story with it. So, years ago, the Commercial Music Ensemble was doing the Legends of Pop concert, and it was a pretty good show. We did a lot of artists, and one thing we were slated to do was do When Doves Cry by Prince. Ever since we started the Commercial Music Program here, which I was here for the first incarnation of that, I said, I want to do a Prince song. I went, and we were so, so close that we cut it at the last minute. And so, the real reason why I changed my major is so I can do a Prince song on the stage. So, ladies and gentlemen, well, anyway, here's Purple Rain.
Oh, I've made along the way, all just, I'm eternally thankful for everything. And of course, thank you all so much for coming out today. Definitely means the world to me. There'll be a little reception downstairs, So feel free stopping by. There'll be food, if that's a bribe to you. So they'll be downstairs after this. And once again, thank you for everyone who's here in person. Thank you for everyone online. Thank you. Thank you so much. Anyway, this is the last song we're doing. We're ending with a sea shanty, because what's more Justin Anderson than ending with a sea shanty? And the shanty we're doing is called Leave Her Johnny. It's about saying goodbye to your ship for the very last time. But what a better and more appropriate way to say bye to my home that I've called for 5 years than with this. So, here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, for the last time on the Seton Hill stage, Justin Anderson.
Johnny, leave her. It's a long, hard pull to the next payday, and it's time for us to leave her. The skipper was bad and the mate was worse. Leave her, Johnny, leave her. He would knock you down with a spike and a curse, and it's time for us to leave her. Yeah.